off the wall. 17 minutes to 10. BBC Radio 2. Charlie Mackay from Paisley in Scotland. I'm Charlie Mackay. I'm Andy Mackay. It's an old song. We enjoy the programme, but I think you'd like to play more early 80s songs, and I've got a suggestion for you. Can I just point out, Charlie, and everybody else, we don't do requests. Just say again, we don't do requests. Mainly because we end up usually playing somebody's favourite version of Smells Like Teen Spirit by Gheorghe Zamfir on the panpipes. But no, 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 in this case, he's actually chosen one that we were going to put in anyway. Let him believe that. Susan Fassbender, Twilight Cafe, as Charlie says. A big hit, top 20 hit, but 1981. He's good enough for Popmaster. If only this question would come up. Nobody does that now, apart from perhaps Julian Fellowes. I've got an historic hospital appointment.